Civil War done, Roundheads won, Charles the First beheaded and done. Thomas Hobbes wrote a book that he called Leviathan. A state of war with every man against every other man. And in the state, we're miserable.
What does Hobbes say?
The natural state of man is a state of war in which we would all kill each other without an absolute ruler.
What does Hobbes say?
Every man against every man! Every man against every man! Every man against every man!
What does Hobbes say?
Nasty, nasty brute ashore! Nasty, nasty brute ashore! Nasty, nasty brute ashore!
What does Hobbes say?
Yup, 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 yup!
What does Hobbes say?
To survive, we give up our right to self-government. Sovereign holds us in awe. Out of fear, we keep his laws. He's absolute, so powerful that no one can challenge him. And if you try to overthrow, he will put you down by force, 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 and he'll feed you to his horse, 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 horse.
What does Hobbes say?
There is no right of revolution. Only a stable government can keep us from the state of war.
What does Hobbes say?
Bellum omnium contra omnes. Bellum omnium contra omnes. Bellum omnium contra omnes.
What does Hobbes say?
You give up sovereignty. You give up sovereignty. You give up sovereignty.
What does Hobbes say? What does Hobbes say?
Bop 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 b